Betamethasone is a systemic corticosteroid used to relieve inflammation in various conditions, including but not limited to allergic states, dermatologic disorders, gastrointestinal diseases, and hematological disorders. In this video, let's find found. What is betamethasone? What class of drug is betamethasone? What is betamethasone used to treat? Who cannot use betamethasone? What are the side effects of taking betamethasone? How does betamethasone make you feel? How to use betamethasone? What is betamethasone? What class of drug is betamethasone? Betamethasone is a steroid medication. It is used for a number of diseases, including rheumatic disorders such as rheumatoid arthritis and systemic lupus erythematosus, skin diseases such as dermatitis and psoriasis, allergic conditions such as asthma and angioedema, preterm labor to speed the development of the baby's lungs, Crohn's disease, cancers such as leukemia, and along with fludrocortisone for adrenocortical insufficiency, among others. Betamethasone was patented in 1958 and approved for medical use in the United States in 1901. The cream and ointment are on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 233rd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is betamethasone used to treat? As a member of the corticosteroid family, betamethasone is indicated for the treatment of several inflammatory conditions. As topical monotherapy, betamethasone is indicated to relieve pruritic and inflammatory symptoms of corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses. Betamethasone can be used topically in combination with a vitamin D analog, such as calcipotriene, to treat plaque psoriasis. The corticosteroid is also available as an injectable suspension and can be used to manage a range of inflammatory conditions, including endocrine disorders, gastrointestinal disorders, and rheumatic disorders, among other conditions. Who cannot use betamethasone? Systemic fungal infection. Hypersensitivity to betamethasone. Traumatic brain injury, high doses. Untreated serious infections. Administration of live, attenuated vaccines is contraindicated in patients receiving immunosuppressive doses of corticosteroids. What are the side effects of taking betamethasone? These common side effects of betamethasone tablets happen in more than 1 in 100 people. Weight gain. Indigestion. Problems sleeping. Feeling restless. Sweating a lot. Pharmacodynamics. Corticosteroids bind to the glucocorticoid receptor, inhibiting pro-inflammatory signals while promoting anti-inflammatory signals. Corticosteroids have a wide therapeutic window, as patients may require doses that are multiples of what the body naturally produces. Patients who require long-term treatment with a corticosteroid should be counseled regarding the risk of hypothalamic pituitary adrenal axis suppression and increased susceptibility to infections. How does betamethasone work? Glucocorticoids inhibit neutrophil apoptosis and demargination and inhibit NF-kappa-B and other inflammatory transcription factors. They also inhibit phospholipase A2, leading to decreased formation of arachidonic acid derivatives. In addition, glucocorticoids promote anti-inflammatory genes like interleukin-10. Corticosteroids like betamethasone can act through non-genomic and genomic pathways. The genomic pathway is slower and occurs when glucocorticoids activate glucocorticoid receptors and initiate downstream effects that promote transcription of anti-inflammatories, including phosphoenolpyruvate carboxykinase, PEPCK, IL-1 receptor antagonist, and tyrosine aminotransferase, TAT. On the other hand, the non-genomic pathway is able to elicit a quicker response by modulating T-cell, platelet, and monocyte activity through the use of existing membrane-bound receptors and second messenger. Half-life. In a study that included Indian women of reproductive age, the half-life following a single intramuscular dose of betamethasone phosphate was 10.2 plus or minus 2.5 hours. How to use betamethasone? Tenosynovitis, peritendinitis, bursitis, except on the foot. 3 to 6 milligrams, 0.5 to 1 milliliter, intrabursal once, For acute exacerbations of chronic conditions may require several injections. For repeat injections, may use reduced doses. Dermatologic. 1.2 mg per square centimeter, 0.2 milliliters per square centimeter, intralesional once, not to exceed 6 mg, 1 milliliter, per week. Multiple sclerosis. 30 mg per day IM for 1 week, then 12 mg every other day for 1 week. Rheumatoid arthritis / osteoarthritis. Interbursal, interarticular, interdermal, 0.25 to 2 milliliters, 3 milligrams to 12 milligrams. Intralesional, 6 milligrams per milliliter, very large joints, 2 milliliters, 6 to 12 milligrams. Large joints, 1 milliliter, 6 milligrams. Medium joints, 0.5 to 1 milliliter, 3 to 6 milligrams. Small joints, 0.25 to 0.5 milliliters, 1.5 to 3 milligrams. Ataxia telangiectasia, orphan. Orphan designation for treatment of ataxia telangiectasia. Are there specific concerns about betamethasone and pregnancy? There is no controlled data in human pregnancy. AUTGA pregnancy category C, drugs, which, owing to their pharmacological effects, have caused or may be suspected of causing harmful effects on the human fetus or neonate without causing malformations. These effects may be reversible. That's all the information about betamethasone we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.